here we are at our AMC, American Medical Clinic, American Medical Center, and I'm out here with my sign that talks about medical negligence on Guam. I'm not accusing this clinic. I'm not accusing this clinic of medical negligence. I'm asking this clinic and all the other clinics on Guam, what protection does your patients have for medical negligence? If something happens to one of your patients, what protection do they have? Because at least five doctors here gave testimony stating that the law, the mandatory malpractice arbitration law, should stay in place. That law protects doctors, that law protects clinics, and that law leaves people who have been injured or killed with no protection at law at all. So this clinic and most clinics, or all clinics on Guam, feel that that law should stay in the books. So I'm here in front of AMC asking, what is the protection that we have as citizens of Guam for medical malpractice injury? If you kill us, you injure us, you favor laws that protect you, what do we have? Now, I'm not saying anything about the doctors here or anything, and they got some good doctors here and so forth. But it's important that everyone knows that when you go into a clinic, ask them, in the really bad situation, if something happens, what is your protection? Do you have protection at AMC? Do you have protection at any other clinic on the island? Ask, because you do not have it. So my whole point to be here is just to make public awareness that the law has to change. Mandatory Malpractice Arbitration Act has to be changed. Some place in the middle that benefits the citizens of Guam, that benefits our children, that benefits all of us, and also that benefits doctors, some place in the middle of a change. That's what has to happen. Never forget, the better care and better responsibility doctors have, and the more they do what they're expected to do in terms of taking care of patients, the better the health care will be. If they're protected and they have no liability, apathy sets in. With apathy, without lack of accountability comes apathy. With apathy is medical care starts to drop, and then we start to have problems. Then we have people who don't take their job as serious. I'm not accusing anyone here, and I'm not accusing any doctor here or any other doctor, but I'm saying more than five doctors at this clinic gave testimony that they should be protected, and which says patients' rights are limited. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm here with my sign.
Maiinit mong mga halik ay nasa labi.